like all our characters. Bianca and Terry are both really, really strong. I don't know. I think Bianca's better. I think, I personally. That was a little airy to my liking. I doubt our next encounter would be a walk in the park. You can say that again. I got a bad feeling about this. Really bad. Your presumptions on such a case are really wide on the mark. But matter not, Shatrock, we are reckoning must be stopped at any cost. Daddy must, lad! Daddy must! Friends! The coming battle will surely test us to the very limit! Come! We must make our final preparations! The final reckoning awaits! I got a royal ruby. Do I have 20? At first, let's sell some stuff. I got 20. 18, damn it. Farewell for now. And what can I do? Do come again. I hope you well. Please take this. Please take this.
I still only got 18.
This a different thing. Oh, I got 20. Now I can do it.
Choose wisely now. Let's see what we can do. Success. Do come again.
Oh. Nothing. Nice, you're critting all over. There we go. See, we can beat this.
Such a beautiful sight, don't you think? The fathomless darkness barely contained. Behold, my greatest creation, a great blackness fed by the energy of other worlds. Soon, this entire realm shall be enveloped in unending night.
Other worlds? Surely you don't mean the worlds that we all came here from?
He's draining our worlds to feed the darkness? This just got personal, pal!
I should have known. You are visitors from realms adjacent to our own. You are brave indeed to have traveled here from your dimensions, and luckier than you know. As the power of the blackness grows and the energy is leached from your worlds, all that lives there will wither and die.
And I got a question. Why are the evil guys are like super duper, hey, I want to kill everybody evil? What's the point of that?
Defeat you and save this, nay, all of our worlds. It is our fate and our sworn duty.
Defeat me. How?
You people make me laugh. I commend you on your big-headedness in making it this far. But I command the circle of night, and with it, the darkness. How can you possibly hope to defeat me?
Together, there's nothing we can't do. We can... No, we will defeat you.
Aye. We may not have the circle of light on our side, but we've something this one will never understand. The force of friendship.
Mm. I was quite right.
Defeat that motherfucker with courage.
Cannot and shall not ever be broken. So long as we're together, we have nothing to fear. So you best get ready.
Hit him with some fresh young courage. I'm telling you, it works.
You pick on our mates, we pick on you, mates, all day long.
Come at me, homie.
Spare me your platitudes. I have heard enough. Your friendship and your bonds. Children of night, it shall be my pleasure once and for all to extinguish your light.
I like how Kingdom Hearts did light and darkness. Right. Oops. I fucked up. I tried to charge for some reason. But hey, I might as well try that move. If it works.
I don't really get what's so bleeding hilarious.
I know, right?
Forgive me, Alex. I cannot help but find your pride in such lowly achievements amusing. A demonstration is in order. You must learn the true meaning of power, of strength, of fear. I am Velasco, last and greatest king of the children of the night. Prepare to taste true darkness, the power that shall soon bring the world to its knees. Our alien scepter imbues suddenly great potency. Aggress him with care.
Tough you think you are. You're going down whether you like it or not.
cease to astonish.
Here goes nothing.
Where you go? Oh. It killed him? Whoa.
The power to bring brightness to all things, to drive out darkness wherever it may be found. Oh, a great lightness floods my heart. I feel the shackles that have bound me for so long falling away one by one. Velasco, you mean?
Well now, could the force of friendship
this sounds like bullshit. Y'all, guys, come on. The dude's the bad guy.